To thrive in nowadays business environment, companies need to boost resilience, innovation, agility, speed, and need to deal with decreasing resources. It's essential to transform and manage the fast-changing environment. Therefore, IT must rapidly adapt to the new requirements, and key goals are embracing cloud readiness, supporting app development, automating processes, and modernizing data management. In 2024, SAP Business Technology Platform focuses on the clean core concept and, on the other side, on AI to catalyze transformative changes in the business environment. Clean core is a concept, not a product. It's targeting the core of SAP business systems, especially ERP. And it addresses challenges faced by customers with heavily modified systems, streamlining upgrades and enabling new processes to reduce complexity and cost. The approach involves minimizing modifications in the core system, and also customers have two options. First, smaller enhancements will be implemented on the S4 system. And second, more complex apps will typically be developed on the SAP Business Technology Platform. As you can see, the application of Clean Core is individual for each customer. And at the same time, AI has matured into a transformative force, and all SAP solutions will have now AI embedded to significantly accelerate and transform business. The SAP Business Technology Platform is the foundation for it. For example, in analytics, it facilitates advanced forecasting models. In development, tools are powered by AI to generate code and thereby increase developer productivity and speed. Overall, SAP Business AI leverages business data and context. It's really made for use in professional business environments, as it is reliable, relevant, and responsible. If you want to learn more about Clean Core and AI, visit our BTP Innovation Days or request a discovery workshop. We are looking forward to seeing you.